Lining up in Great Neck, New York may now cost you. The local board of this wealthy New York City suburb voted to ban smoking on sidewalks along the village's main street.
That merchants complained to me that smoke was coming into their buildings, that their customers were complaining.
Ralph Kreitzman is the mayor of the village and a former smoker. He says the ban also extends to park benches and this park. Violators are subject to a fine of up to $1,000.
What we want to do is, for the benefit of our residents, avoid the inconvenience and the detrimental effect of secondhand smoke.
We've talked to a number of people who say this is just too extreme.
You know, they may think it's too extreme. Again, we're not telling them they can't smoke. We're just telling them don't inconvenience and hurt other people by their choice of smoking.
Kreitzman touts this as the first ban of its kind in the state, and people are divided.
I think it's a good idea. I think you're going to tick a lot of people off.
And that includes Sophia, who's a smoker and works in Great Neck.
If my smoke bothers people, how about the cars? Shut off the engines of the cars. That we breathe carbon monoxide.
Restaurant owner Bruce Zipes has mixed feelings.
Their intentions are good, but it's another right and another privilege that the government is taking away from us.
Berkeley, California is considered the first to ban smoking on sidewalks. New York City is now considering a smoking ban in public parks and beaches and pedestrian malls. Some smokers' rights advocates expect bans to only continue.
It's junk science that's being used to take away personal and private property rights, and it's been extended now out into the streets. One wonders how far the government can go.
Now, the ban in the village of Great Neck is expected to be officially in effect next week. Many people, though, are questioning whether it really can be enforced since the village doesn't have its own police force and will be relying on parking enforcement officers to be on the lookout for smokers.